अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन, आई एम हेयर योर इस्लामिया टीचर मिस निदा मजीद, एंड टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज़ द कुरान इज़ द ट्रुथ। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल स्टूडेंट्स, वी विल लर्न अबाउट द वर्ड कुरान। स्टूडेंट्स, द अरबिक वर्ड कुरान इज़ रिलेटेड टू द वर्ड कारा। इट मीन्स टू रीड और टू रिसाइट। कुरान देयरफॉर मीन्स रीडिंग और रेसिटेशन। इट इज़ द मोस्ट सेक्रेट बुक इन द वर्ल्ड। The Quran is the speech from Allah. It was revealed through the Hazrat Jibreel alayhi salam to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam. Beginning of sending down the Quran. Dear students, Allah began sending down the Quran upon our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam when he was 40 years old. It was the year 610 around. It was during one of these visits to the cave that angel Jibreel alayhi salam brought the words of Allah to our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam in the still hours of a Ramadan night. It was the Laylatul Qadr. The Quran which began coming to Allah's messenger sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam at the cave Hira continued coming to him throughout his lifetime, both at Medina and Makkah, at different places, at his house, in the marketplace, in the battlefield, in the mosque, over a period of nearly 23 years. Now we will discuss its purpose. The subject of the Quran is man. Its purpose is to guide him, lead him out of the darkness of evil into the light of truth. The Quran is the message of all mankind. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was the last messenger from Allah to mankind. Therefore, the Quran is the last of the revealed books. The first revelation. The first revelation that Allah's messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam received forms the first verses of Surah Al-Alaq. The language of the Quran. The language of the Quran is Arabic. It is clear all the words of Quran are the words of Allah. The Quran is not written by anyone. The Quran is made up of 114 surahs. Now we will discuss the Quran protected by Allah from all corruption. The Quran has come down to us complete. No change have been ever made in it. Nothing of it is missing and no addition have been ever made to it. Even no part of it is forgotten. The Quran is protected by Allah Himself from all corruption. Home assignment. Find out the given words in your book and write their meanings on page number 7. Sacred, countryside, several, purpose, darkness and revealed. And your activity is that search following things about Quran: total surah, total sujood, total para, makki surah and madani surah. Thank you.